Yo, what is good YouTube? Up next crypto, Danny here, back again with another video for you guys, and it is lit, it is popping, because we are back with something incredible where you're going to be able to enable a whole bunch of different things, creative things tying in with the cryptocurrency industry, enabling you guys an easy creation and transaction of the limited digital content editions secured with blockchain to mass users. This is the next level platform, man. I'm telling you guys, I've never seen anything like this before. So get tuned in, put on your freaking crypto seatbelts, and get ready to get into a crazy bull market, because this is the project that's going to be snapping in 2021. Soda Finance, let's get into it. Shout out to everyone that's behind this freaking platform, because they're super nice, down to earth people. Love the team, love the guys that are behind this. So much respect for them, and so much freaking knowledge and experience behind them. So let me stop talking here. Let's jump into the platform. Look what these guys are providing us in 2021. And I'll get back to you guys right after that. Let's jump right into it. Here we go, boys of RuneSkies. Here we are on the platform. As you guys can see, like I said, you guys are enabling something so different. Look at these freaking paintings, man. This is incredible. Now, they've got the top market and they've got the popular market. This is their top market, where you're going to be able to see some of the artistic features and drawings and different creations that these artists have put out, which is freaking incredible, by the way, man. Some of these guys behind this, the top weekly artists, as you guys can see, EME right here, got a bunch of followers. They got the verification tick, and you can see all of their works from the past, some of the stuff, the NFTs they've done before, and what they're doing. It's really a marketplace, man, and a beautiful, beautiful marketplace. You can also farm NFTs, which is insane. As you guys can see, 155 minted right here, 335 left. Here's the diamond ones, the Cullinan digital diamond blue, the digital diamond black as well. Tons of stuff that can start being minted right away. 60 minted right here of the digital gem pyramid, and so much more opportunities out there for you guys. This is a really, really cool platform, something I really actually haven't seen done before in the industry, and these guys are totally killing it. Now, you can actually start staking the Soda tokens to earn pumpkin points, which can actually be exchanged overall for their limited NFT editions provided by their selected artists. And that actually, every single time you self-farmed NFTs for the first time, 50% of your earnings will be shared with the original artist. Here's some actually content right here that they provided. Really nice YouTube video, really well done. It kind of tells you guys about digital signatures for your digital content using NFTs on the Soda platform, copyrights, all sorts of cool stuff. Stop it right there, but this video is really informative and has a ton of information on copyrights and a whole bunch of digital ownership that you guys have on your content. So definitely, definitely check this video. All links will be in the description below for you guys. But they've got different features for the collector, and they've got different features for the creator. On the collector side of things, you can start to trade NFTs in the Soda market, and platform users can actually buy and sell NFTs in the Soda market. And note that transaction fees are different depending on the blockchain networks. The exchange rates from external trading services will be used to calculate the payment amounts. And for the creator side of things, a little bit different, a little bit abstract, where anyone can actually create NFTs in the Soda platform using their own digital content. And the creation, a user will actually define their number of NFTs created for the selected digital content. So creators selected by Soda team can distribute or contribute their NFTs for farming purposes in that case, and contributed NFTs are shown on the farm NFT page, where the Soda holders can actually stake their Soda tokens to earn these NFTs. Really cool to see. Here's the farm side of things. We looked at it previously. One of the top ones right now is the NFT store boys right here. 150 pumpkins will get you guys the Cullinan diamond digital diamond black, and 248 have been minted so far. The top creations of all time, as you guys can see, the cartoon point Podolsky, they've got the Venus 3 out of 4, the wealthy and safety glorious digitized stream, tons of stuff, man. The popular creations, as you guys can see, the Bitcoin NFT boss, the big dog right there, the Grayson venomized Okay, look, these guys are very, very, very creative. I'll tell you guys that right now. The rankings are all out there. The top weekly collectors, the top weekly artists, and the top collectors in general. And the market is all out there for you guys to check out. They've got a sweet, sweet Telegram and Twitter account. So if you guys do want to get into those, check out their Twitter first, man. I'm telling you, they've got over 6.9K members. And these guys, they introduce all the new stuff, all the new NFTs, all the new goodies, whatever they've got going on, whether it's partnerships, the NFT pad, launch pad, where you can stake SOTA to join the NFT IDOs while earning free BNB HT SOTA. All of this stuff is provided on their Twitter, and you're kept up to date with all the new stuff that happens on their Twitter as well. Super sweet, super nice, and I would definitely be checking out this platform on social media because they do provide all that information to you guys. Over 4,300 members in their Telegram group and 529 online, so you guys know it is lit, it is popping. They've got a very, very popular community, and their community has been growing consistently. The marketplace, you can look at the top markets and the popular markets easily, and the activity side of things is where it gets really interesting. The road to perdition and a whole bunch of new content coming out by these guys, as you guys can see. So once you're on the alt tab and the activity tab, you're going to be seeing a whole bunch of stuff. You can see different users, different creators, bunch of new content being released all around the clock. 16 hours ago, tons of likes and all that stuff is included. All the engagement is available for you guys to see. They've got a FAQ tab and they've got the SOTA bridge, guys. Don't forget that. That's where you swap SOTA, and SOTA can be ERC swapped and it can be BEP20 swapped as well. As you guys can see, all the different tickers are right there. So the SOTA bridge, if you do choose MetaMask, you will be taken to this place where you can swap your tokens for Ethereum. Once you have gotten to this page, all you have to do is connect your MetaMask, and then you can easily swap ERC20 Ether for SOTA BEP20. It is super simple, very, very nice platform. How they laid it out and the way you guys can purchase it is so freaking simple. Like I said, man, the NFT farm is the place you guys want to be. Something that I haven't really seen done before and very, very different from a lot of other projects. So guys, don't forget the NFT pad and IDO launch pad operated on the Heko chain. Tons of stuff coming out with those guys, and I told you guys on Twitter you will be able to see all of these different announcements, every single thing that happens. The NFT launch pad landing page as well, this is where you're going to be able to go to the NFT pad and IDO launch pad to empower the NFT related projects. And this is the one right you guys can see it right here, man, right there. The beautiful artwork and their connection with these guys is real. So KYC has to be done on that side, and they've got more tweets talking about how they're pleased to announce the NFTA token has been verified by Certiq. Don't forget, guys, verified. A leading blockchain security company did their audit, told these guys pass, and a score of 98, which is incredible. More stuff going on with the big bank of NFT staking SOTA to join NFT IDO and Farm HT. So don't forget that, guys. Open on May 15th. This is very, 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 very important for you guys to remember. You can receive the private investment from any major crypto funds. This is what's going on here, and all the links are there. All you have to do is just jump on, like I showed you guys, the landing.nfta.finance. This is the landing page for them, the AP2P cross-chain NFT auction and loan platform. And I've got a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful landing page right here. Huge shout out to the team too, man. Huge shout out to Tommy Lay, the founder behind this incredible project. The founding team is a bunch of beauties, man. They're totally killing the game, and I can't wait to see more. So this is a landing page, and I'm telling you guys, all the links will be in the description below for you guys to check out. So there's not gonna be anything missed on this end. They've got the NFT marketplace, then they've got the NFT auction and loan platform, and they've got the NFT launch pad. So all of these different links, these three links, all will be in the description below. The NFT token IDO launch pad, if you guys want to launch it, click on launch, obviously, and it'll take you guys over here where KYC is actually required. So start the KYC to buy the NFTA token. Don't forget, guys, all the links will be in the description below for the NFT marketplace, like I said, the NFT auction and loan platform, and the NFT launch pad. All of them will be there, and there's gonna be tons of videos coming out, man. There's gonna be tons of updates on this platform, so stay tuned for that. There's so much to talk about. I hope you guys enjoyed this video right now. I will be back with more updates on this platform. And if you did enjoy, man, hit the subscribe button, turn on the bell notifications, like the video, and leave a comment down below what you think about cryptocurrency, what is going on with your portfolio, and what you think about the bear and bull market and some of the stuff we've been experiencing, and obviously the NFT pad and the freaking SOTA platform. Anyways, guys, I'm out for now. Peace.